Hey YouTube, how's everybody doing? SpeedFree2010 here. Welcome back to Need for Speed, Hot Pursuit Remastered, and welcome to part 20, the Seacrest Tour. This is the final, longest race with the fastest cars in the game. And believe me, this race is long. Like 12 minutes at least long, at least 10 minutes. So I'm gonna complete that in the video, and afterwards I'm gonna do all the DLCs. Porsche Unleashed, Lamborghini Untamed, and Super Sports. Not necessarily in that order. So there's no music for this one, just straight out gameplay. So like, share, subscribe, drop a question in the comments, comment down below. And as always, I hope you enjoy. And feel free to comment about my skill issue if you want. Anyway, that's all I gotta say. Laters.
Created to celebrate 15 years of outstanding performance, Agira, the Swedish verb to act, is used to symbolize everything that Koenigsegg does best. With over 1,000 newton meters of torque available from 2,680 to 6,100 RPM, zero fade brakes regardless of track or road conditions, the latest hypercar from Koenigsegg continues the evolutionary approach and tradition to perfect the end result based on previous experience.
that, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the main playthrough of Hot Pursuit Remastered. Like I said, the playthrough's not completely over. I'm gonna do all of the DLCs, and after that, I'm just gonna play for fun, drive some cars that I haven't done, try to improve my times and whatnot, and maybe do a challenge or two. That's obviously not my best run of Seacrest County and my favorite car, the Koenigsegg Agera, but I think later down the line I'm gonna try it again. But anyway, I highly recommend Hot Pursuit Remastered. It is one of the greatest Need for Speeds, not of the PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 era from the 2010s, but one of the greatest Need for Speeds of all time. And the fact that the remaster is cross-platform, meaning you can play with people on PlayStation, Xbox, Switch, and PC, it just makes it even more better. It is definitely worth, whether it's full price at $40 now, I think, depending, or at half, or like whether it's on sale, depending on where you live. I highly recommend this game. It's easy, pick-up-and-play game, and every time you pop it in, you always have fun, even though you've already beaten everything. But anyway, that's gonna do it for me. I'll see you in the DLCs. See you when I start doing the DLCs. And as always, I hope you all enjoyed. Laters.